Hello, I'm Taylor with IdeateTV. I'm here with James Ellis, who is a fitness cover model and a world champion. Tell us about how many magazine covers you've been on.
Well, I've been blessed to work with a lot of fitness magazines. I've done, to date, 56 fitness covers. So, yeah, worked with a lot of great photographers, a lot of great magazines, many of which don't exist anymore. But a lot of the magazine world seems to be diminishing, and everybody's going to online and things like that. So I miss all those magazines. There used to be a lot more work out there for us cover models, but yeah.
Amazing. And how old were you when you first started getting really serious about fitness?
Well, when I started getting serious, I would say I was 20 when I started bodybuilding, when I started getting into that world. But I've been into fitness my whole life. I started running cross country and doing push-ups and sit-ups when my dad would be bodybuilding in the basement. He wouldn't let me lift weights, but I would do push-ups, sit-ups, pull-ups. Dad would let me do body weight stuff. Started running, all that stuff when I was in third grade, but really got into the bodybuilding, the weightlifting when I was like 20, so yeah.
Amazing, and I know I'm putting you on the spot, but what is one of your most memorable moments in your whole career so far?
Memorable moments would be when I won the world championship. I was with World Bodybuilding and Fitness Federation, and I was in the fitness model category. So won the worlds in 2011, and it was just a real God experience. I pressed into my relationship with Christ more in that time than anything. So I spent a lot more time reading my Bible, a lot more time in worship, because the dieting stuff was killing me. Not really killing me, but it was... I was super low-fat dieting, I was carb cycling, my weight training was the next level, so when you're depleting carbs and doing all that stuff, it is, it's tough. So I needed the Lord more than anything in that time, so I would say that was my best memory, because I feel like it wasn't me, it was God, and it was the favor and blessing that He gave me to prep for that and to do well on stage. So yeah, that was my most memorable moment, I would say, in fitness.
That is beautiful, literally. Now, can you tell us what you're doing here at the Fit Expo?
Yeah, here at the Expo, I am promoting my James Ellis Fit brand. So we got it's all about being mentally, spiritually, and physically fit. So I don't just promote physical fitness like a lot of people probably do here. To me, it's about being mentally, spiritually, and physically fit. And you're only as strong as your weakest link. So I encourage people to seek out their spiritual side and seek out to be healthy mentally. And also the gym and their cardio and their diet and all that. So I have a website, jamesellisfit.com, where I have workout video downloads that show guys how to bodybuild, how to train every intricate part of every muscle. And then I also have ebooks on my website. My website also promotes my fitness app, my James Ellis Fit app. And then I also am a online trainer for a live app called Plank Studio. So yeah, that's kind of what I'm promoting, all of that. And one of my sponsors, Shields of Strength Jewelry as well, is here with me. So yeah.
I love that. Yeah, he is a man of many hats. And thank you so much for taking time to talk to us.
My pleasure.
I'm Taylor with IdeateTV.
Thank you.